You know, it's funny. I'm a big fan of this. Well, Frank Miller. You know, I'm a big Frank Miller fan.
Really? You don't say.
Yeah, teeny bit. And you know, Frank's version of Superman in Dark Knight Returns is like, you know, he's that Boy Scout, government Boy Scout, right? And I was like, okay, more than like going to a place to say, look, this is the Superman I want. I went there to say, like, okay, this is a Superman that we even though it's awesome, you have to sort of do the opposite of that in order for him to be like the Superman that you want to be. And so I kind of used Frank's Superman to tell me what not to do in a way. I mean, by the way, I'm a huge fan of that rendering of Superman, but for this incarnation, he had to be awesome.